Oh my god, I'm so glad the day is over.
Oh, that test was bullshit. I fucking hated it.
Yeah, I didn't even study for it.
Neither did I. I probably failed with falling colors.
Oh my god. Yeah, let's just like walk up to the corner and then just hang there for a bit. I don't even feel like walking home yet.
Neither do I.
Okay. Oh my god. So, did you see the game now?
Oh yeah, the Leafs?
Yeah.
At least they won.
Yeah, for once.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, the season's just beginning. I was thinking about something.
What?
I need a girl.
Come on, dude. Yeah. I would date you.
That's gay.
You're gay.
Dude, look at that.
Well, she's all you'd ever want. She's the kind I'd like to flaunt and take to dinner. She always knows her place. She's got style, she's got grace. She's a winner. She's a lady. Oh, 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 she's a lady. Talking about that little lady.
Dude.
Yo, you should go ask her out.
Well, is she waving at us, or who is she waving at?
I think us. Yo, let's go.
I don't know. I'm kind of nervous, though. I want to ask her out, but I can't.
Dude.
Wait, you have a point there. Alright. Yeah, I think yeah.
Let's go.
Hi, Tiffany. Who's that? How you doing?
Alright. How are you?
I'm good. Do what I say. Am I doing good? Okay. I was just wondering, what are you doing for lunch tomorrow?
I'm not really that busy, so I could hang out with you tomorrow.
You want to have lunch with me?
Sure. What time?
At lunchtime. I'll meet you over at the tree, at the oak tree, okay? At 12 o'clock. Alright, so I'll see you there, I guess. Alright, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye. Okay.
Yo, how'd it go?
Well, I got a date, man.
Oh, nice!
Yes, thank you. I'm having lunch with her tomorrow.
Yeah. So, don't forget that one.
I won't forget, like, what
can
make me
forget?
Come on,
it's the hottest girl ever.
I know, she's the hottest
girl. Like, look
girl
at that ever. Ass!
I know, I've seen it. I've seen it so many times. Yeah, you have no idea how many times I look at her ass in the hallway.
Yeah, well, look at her hooters, too.
I won't forget, trust me. I mean, nothing could make me forget.
Yeah.
Alright, let's just go home, man.
Oh my god, finally,
holy shit, I didn't think the day would ever end.
Yeah, but, oh, I can't wait till tomorrow. I got a date with the hottest girl at school.
Yeah, I didn't let you ask her.
What? You should have asked her out.
Yeah, I was going to, but you stole her first.
Oh, because you weren't fast enough. I just went up there and I was like, hey baby, you want to go out with me or something?
You wish.
Oh, you should have seen it, trust me. She was like all over me. She almost like made out with me right there.
I was watching the whole time.
No, you weren't. Oh yeah,
you were so shy.
I wasn't shy, okay? She just...
Well, she seemed pretty shy.
I think she likes me, man.
Yeah.
I'm probably gonna...
Look at her mustache.
She doesn't have a mustache.
No, her
what
mustache.
Do you... No, she doesn't have a mustache? What are you talking about?
Oh, that mustache is sexy.
Oh, you're a retard. No, really I got a date with the hottest girl at school. That's all I gotta say.
Well, here's my stop.
Alright.
Alright, peace out, bro.
Alright, see ya.
Raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying's not for me, cause I'm never...
Hey, David, the hottest girl at school!
Yay!
Whatever. I'm still cool.
Nothing's worrying me.
I got a date with the hottest girl at school.
Fuck you.
Whatever. I'm still cool. Okay.
Won't be long till happiness steps up to greet me. A raindrops keep falling on my head, but that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turning red. Crying.
science, not for me. Cause I'm never gonna stop the rain by complaining.
Hey, good job on that day with the hottest girl in school.
Thanks. Well, I gotta go. See you later.
Alright, see you later.